I introduce to you Big Business.
Big Business.
That's right, Big Business. You
that's
got it.
Capacity.
The man with the money right here in Dynasty Professional Wrestling. The one and only.
You got no business being here.
Cheap suit. What's that cheap suit? Why don't you identify yourself, because you have no clue what clothing costs. You have absolutely no idea what Bernini suits cost and what money buys in this world. When you shop in Kmart and Target 24/7, you would have no clue about the best places in all of the world. I go to Milan and buy my clothes. I don't need to worry about some crap about how my suit doesn't look that good. Listen to me, right here. This guy right here, I was going to tell you, welcome back to Coconut Creek. I loathe this place. This guy right here is the absolute epitome of Coconut Creek. T-shirt, ratty jeans, looks like hell. You know what? That's all of Coconut Creek. All you guys look like crap, smell like crap, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Why don't you step up to the big time, get a little money. Right now, I'm going to introduce my man. This is the next big thing in all of professional wrestling. The Super Destroyer. Bring out my man.
Hey, Big Business, go back to Italy.
I just say it's better than all you guys are.
That's garbage! Hey, Big Business!
How did you find him?
The poor Miami!
Tell you people something. This gentleman right here is the next big thing in all of professional wrestling. The next Dynasty Professional Heavyweight Champion, the Super Duper Destroyer. That's the man's name right now. This man, look at the physique. Look at the size on this man. He doesn't need to use that gym outside. This man is genetically gifted. He has all the tools to make it in Dynasty Professional Wrestling. You people need to show some respect for my man, the Super Duper Destroyer, the next Dynasty Professional Heavyweight Champion. You also, all you people need to go out and get a job. I'm tired of you soaking up all the government rolls. I'm tired of all you people who smell. Go find a bathroom. Go find a sink. Go brush your teeth. All right? I'm telling you right now, this man's the next big thing. You guys need to show us some respect. Do you hear what I have to say? This is not the last you're going to hear from me, I promise. I'm afraid of this man's opponent so we can get this over with.